the cast and crew got really emotional about the end of the film, which I think always happens when you go through an experience like this. They've gone to multiple locations, shot a very emotional story, a very beautiful story, great music, lots of emotions, lots of humor, and really in typical Imtiaz Ali style, I'm sure the cast went through a whole range of emotions. So that does usually happen at the end of a shoot.
So, but even the picture book on set, so does it really help the movie or it doesn't?
What helps the movie?
So the pictures on set, on
Well, you know, we haven't really leaked any pictures. The ones that we've given out are the ones that that really we wanted to give out as stills. But I think it's always nice for the audience when they get to see something from the shoot of the film, because it gives them a bit of a glimpse into the movie as well. You know, we've had a long association with Sajid, Ranbir, as well as with Imtiaz and Deepika. So, you know, all the creative energies in the film have been associated with us in the past. And, you know, as soon as we heard the story of the movie and, you know, got to know that Ranbir and Deepika would be playing the two protagonists, we knew that it's something that we wanted to do. To start with the script and the story. To start with the script, story kya hai film ka, then of course the director of the film, because he's the most important part of the film, he's the one who's going to take the film from one, you know, from script to screen, then the cast of the movie, and then all the other people associated with the movie. I mean, for this movie we've got Rehman giving the music, we've got Imtiaz directing, Ranbir and Deepika in the film, Sajid and, you know, Sajid and us producing it. So, you know, there could be no reason possibly why we wouldn't want to do this film.
So, but Aditya has taken a pause and said that he's very much choosy about script that comes on board. So, have you just given out some tips to him that, you know, what should be done and what should not be?
You know, honestly, I don't think he needs any tips from me. He's handled his career really well himself so far. And I think it's always good to be choosy about the work that you do, because you're going to spend a year making a movie. It might as well be something that you really want to do. You know, I mean, it's really hilarious, because I was on the sets a day before that news came out, and we were all having a great time, Anurag, Ranbir, Katrina and I. And, you know, the next day there was news of them having had issues. You know, I actually look at it pretty positively, because it's always good when there's a lot of buzz around the movie, when people are talking about it. It's always nice, because that means there's a lot of interest around the movie. And when there aren't any stories, people are manufacturing them. So that's nice. You know, I wouldn't say it helps the film sell better. Finally, it's got to be the movie that sells itself. But, you know, in this case, I think it's really Anurag and Ranbir coming off after Barfi and making a movie together. Obviously, there's going to be a lot of excitement around it. We're really excited about the film. I mean, I saw some footage a few days ago and I'm thrilled. It is going to release next year. It's going to release next year. Thank you. I'd like to wish all your viewers a happy Independence Day. Am I the first?